Let's find a toy that you want.
Are you guys celebrating anything fun today?
No, just come in here.
There.
You found Stitch? Do you really want a Stitch though? Let's help you look first before we actually pick. Don't be touching them all, okay? That's Chase.
He made it, so I'll put that Stitch too.
Okay. Okay, just look around, and then we'll come back and see what we will pick. Here.
I want that one.
No, you can't. That's just a picture or a whatever. Look at this one, Lexi. Look at this cute puppy.
Cute. I want this.
Okay, so you.
You get buy one, get one for $10, as long as you get one of them that has with red tags on it.
Hey! Oh, you already have one like this, I think. Is that the one you want?
Actually, I don't.
I think you do.
I think we already have one like that at home.
Don't have
it. I think that's Glisten at home, okay? Here. Do you want this one? Okay.
Yeah, if you got like one of the like simple ones.
Alexa, we can't pick those yet. We can't pick those yet. We gotta wait, okay? Let's go pick out a toy first. The stuffy first. No, don't touch. Okay, what do you want?
I want the monkey.
You want the monkey? Okay, grab the monkey then.
And how about Stitch?
Okay, so she grabbed the monkey.
Stitch? Can get another one.
Alexa. Okay, you can get two. Hey, just wait. Do you want to get another one?
No.
You just want to get one?
Yes.
So are you sure you want the monkey?
Yes.
What does monkey say? Good job. Okay, let's go double check. Let's just make sure, okay? Oops, I'm sorry.
What, both of those? You can get both of them.
Two.
You can get two, yeah.
Two.
Okay.
Oh, a minion and a monkey. That is so cool.
Are you sure that's what you want?
Yeah.
Okay, yes. I don't want you to stay in the car like last time. I don't want this anymore. Is that sure what you want?
Yes.
Okay.
Did we want to put any like monkey sounds or minion sounds in there?
Nah.
Alright, we're going to head right over here. Right, you're going to stand right here. Alright, which one should we do first?
You have to stay back here. Which one, the monkey or the minion first?
Monkey.
You want the monkey first? Okay.
That's a good
question. All right. You're gonna
fill it up. Can you jump super high in the air for me?
Oh, not underneath there. Good job.
That's
yep, that's moving up there. Here, let's see. Yep, we'll set him right here for right now, okay?
Do you want to jump super high again?
Jump super high?
Perfect!
Good job! Stay here. Alexa, get over here, please.
Give him a big hug. Is he perfect?
Let's see.
Yeah.
Can I see? Which one is this? Do you know what guy this one is?
I think that's Kevin.
That's what I was thinking. Kevin or Bob, for
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, one of the two of them.
One of the two. I think that one's good for her to.
Oh, yeah.
We gotta make sure they're nice and cozy first.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, don't do that.
All right, we're gonna hide this right over here.
Alexa, follow her.
Alright, and did you guys want to add any like smells or beating hearts in there?
No.
Alright, I'm going to give you these hearts right here. And what I want you to do is rub them in your hands like this. Get them nice and warm.
I hold this one.
Okay, you want to do one at a time? Okay.
Alright, and then can you take it and shake it in the air, wake it up? Perfect. Alright, now rub it on your back so it will always have your back. And then rub it on your heart so that they'll love you forever. Alright, now squeeze them super tight. Close your eyes and make a super big wish. You get your wish? Yeah? All right. Steal those from ya. All right. Go ahead and plop it right in there. Perfect. All right. Should we give your monkey a heart too?
Yes.
All right.
Yes.
You want to squeeze that heart super tight? And then close your eyes and make another big wish. All right. Go ahead and plop it right in the monkey. Perfect. Good job.
This time you get two of them. Last time you just get one, but today you get two. Your special day.
This is all made out of like M&Ms. It's the state of Minnesota. As you guys can see that. This is just the big M&M store. This is brand new in the mall too, so this is really neat. So they have all the different color shirts and sweaters. This is so cool. Then we're gonna go up there.
Look at this. My God!
You're funny, Lexi. So that's pretty cool, man.
Alexa, this is an M&M store like you like.
Just went up the little ramp, so now we have like these cups. There's some I didn't get to record. And then here's like the pillows. They have like little different sayings, but I don't have time with this little munchkin. Oh, also this is how her Build-A-Bears turned out. This is her monkey. And then this is her minion with nunchucks. That's so cute. Isn't it cute, Lexi?
Mommy.
Alright, you wanna go? Okay. There's my mom over there. So this is just the big M&M store. Yep, just wait, Lexi. Yep, we're gonna go over there now. We're gonna go out that way now. See the world in different colors. This is cool. All right, we gotta turn around. We can't go out that door. I thought we could. This is Legoland.
I'm not going, so. I've been gone for a good. North Carolina with mom and dad.
Okay. So you can buy them, they have the prices on them. But
mom and dad. Usually you want big family.
That is so cool, that one.
Busy. So they're like, well, why not do something this year?
This one is so cool. Look at the price on that one, though. Oh my goodness.
Great.
Look at the price on that one.
Yeah, it's spider.
Oh, it's so cool. Minecraft one.
Star Wars.
Oh my gosh. This is a Star Wars one. Oh my gosh. Baby Yoda. This is so cool. That's the last one. the Lego keychains. Oh, here's some more over here. Is this stuff cool, Alexa? Are you gonna do all this stuff when you get older? They don't have what they had what they had last time here. What, Lexi?
I want to go inside the mall again.
You want to go to the mall again?
No?
What do you want to do?
I do want to go to the mall.
Okay, you still want to go into the mall?
Yes.
Alright, let's go then.
Yes.